Hello, so come back again to my YouTube channel. It's Empress here again, and I'm back with a new reaction video. So today's video is Yo Ya No Vuelvo Contigo. It's a song by Lenin Ramirez. Lenin Ramirez is a songwriter, a singer, and a recording artist in the Mexican regional genre. He began singing at age 4 and writing songs at age 16. So this is my first Mexican song reaction. You all, we are here to explore all kinds of songs, all kinds of music. So guys, if it's your first time here, ensure you subscribe, share my videos, like my videos, and without further ado, let's get into it.
Compa Edwin, ese es esta rueda.
Cálese, mi compa.
I don't understand.
Con un dragón viejo, páseselo.
¿Qué se siente ser feliz? Solamente cuando tomas, no llenar ese vacío, porque únicamente es mío. Por eso es que te abandona.
Si es que siempre ha sido así, lo que quiero lo consigo. A tu nombre alzo mi copa, porque dormiré con otra y tú soñarás conmigo.
Te lo dije, corazón, quien lastima a este cabrón siempre tiene su castigo.
Dime cómo quieres que te explique que por más que llores y supliques, yo ya no vuelvo contigo. La verdad sí me arrepiento por haberte conocido.
Y vete porque causas pena ajena. Creo que en realidad tienes problemas. ¿Cuánto quieres que te paguen? Solo quiero que te largues. Te lo doy en efectivo.
Guys, it feels so good to see good looking men come together like this to sing.
Y así suena Grupo Firme, viejo.
They are having so much fun, you can tell.
¡Salud! Dime cómo quieres que te explique que por más que llores y supliques, yo ya no vuelvo contigo. La verdad, sí me arrepiento por haberte conocido.
Pégale, viejo.
Acabo de read that this song is about to break up.
Porque causa pena ajena. Creo que en realidad tienes problemas. ¿Cuánto quieres que te pague? Solo quiero que te largues. Te lo doy en efectivo.
Ah, did not miss this. Oh no, guys, I was just about to start listening to this. How did it end so fast? How did it, I didn't even notice. Wow. This is a feel good song, man. The type that puts you in a mood to party with family and friends, take lots of beer, tequila, wine, anything. I didn't even notice it was 4 minutes already. Wow. I love how happy they were. I love their togetherness. You can tell they were having so much fun. They made singing look so effortless. And they had these smooth, soothing vocals. And the instrumentals was not too loud. It was just slow but steady and sweet to the ears. I really enjoyed listening to this. I really enjoyed watching these good-looking men sing so effortlessly. When I think of Mexico, I think of rich, fun, colorful, vibrant culture. I feel like they value family and friends a lot because they're always seen in like large gatherings. I feel like they love to have fun, they love to just be happy, they love to dance and wear colorful clothes. That's what I think about the Mexicans. This was beautiful. It doesn't even matter like what language, because music speaks a universal language. We all understand it, no matter what language. I just knew that this was beautiful to watch, but I really enjoyed this so much that I didn't even realize it was already 4 minutes. I did not realize it was already 4 minutes, like it ended so fast. What other Mexican songs would you want me to react to, or other country? Let's explore music. If it's your first time here, ensure you smash the subscribe button and like my videos, also share these videos, and I'll see you all in my next video. Until next time, don't forget that I love you and